Hey man, say man, it's your boy Jay Vans back in the building on this nice Friday evening. You hear the sirens already in Chicago, man. You know, it's already a lit Friday night. Not for me though. You know, I'm in the crib cooling. It just snowed in Chicago like literally yesterday. So yeah, I'm not going nowhere. Not doing no snow, no slush, no ice, cold, none of that, man. At least not tonight. So I got a 3-day weekend coming up. So yeah, you know, we'll definitely get out. Enjoy this 3-day weekend, but need a night to relax. You know what I'm saying? But hey, it's a great night too, because we got a new lucky track. You know what I'm saying? We got a new lucky track. Super Urus. You know what I'm saying? The Super Lambo. The Speed Truck. You know? Hey, I'm excited to hear this one. I'm very excited to hear this one. His last project was pretty good too. I think the production with him and Filthy was pretty good. Filthy's an up-and-coming producer who actually produced some of the tapes. Some of the tracks on Cardi's tape, Whole Lotta Red. And that new punk rock slash rap, it's kind of a new wave. You know, a lot of artists like Trippie Redd do it too. So, you know, I'm looking forward to getting to this one. We got the official music video pulled up as well. You know what I'm saying? Just see how Chicago looking. See how Chicago looking, man. If he's in Chicago, assuming he's in Chicago, but let's go ahead and get straight into this one, man. If you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. We are on the road to 1,700 subs. We just hit 1,600 subs earlier this week. So go ahead and smash that subscribe button for your boy. Shout out to ones who already hit the like button. Y'all lit. Go ahead and hit the like button for your boy too. I would highly appreciate that, as it helps your boy with the algorithm. And turn on post notifications to be the first one to like and comment on the boy video. But without further ado, man, let's go ahead and get straight into it. Get the headphones on. Turn them up. Oh, yeah. Turn me up at the booth. Yes, sir. All right, let's go. Oh, shit. All right. There we go. Let's go. Okay, oh.
Okay.
I'm
in a. Okay. I'm in a lamb truck who's stopping me. I miss that slut, that's probably
hey.
A slime with a snake with no op with me. Hellbound niggas in the car with me.
Hey.
I miss that hoe, like, honestly. Man, we did the same shit, so I guess it's cool. All the best players forgetting the rules. Showing
hey.
Out drugs, we sneaking to school.
The beat is crazy. The fact that, first of all, the beat crazy. The flow's crazy. But what's really crazy is the part is, he got a lamb trunk in Chicago. Now, hey, y'all know a lot of y'all may not be from Chicago, but a lamb truck in Chicago is not common. You're going to see your Porsches, your Teslas, maybe a little Jeep or a G-Wagon every now and then. Maybe a Corvette, maybe. But this is a really classy city, you know what I'm saying? Like a lot of business class cars that be driving around. So you also see a lot of Maserati, stuff of that caliber. You know, the real high class cars, BMWs, of course, Mercedes, all that. But yeah, you got the Lamb truck out here, man. That's a Miami, Cali type of thing. I'm fucking with it, though. But I just love seeing Chicago in, like, music videos and documentaries like Kanye's, for example. Seeing Chicago is super cool. Like, I don't know why Chicago don't get a lot more love. We should be having a GTA by now. We really should be GTA 6. Not gonna lie. Hey.
Hellcat, who's stopping me? Mother Nature, only thing probably. Keep those pictures in the car with me. That stick up boyfriend an eye for me. On 30s with 30s, can't give it up. But Brady got the wheel, it ain't hot to me. I'm on my fence and she living it up. Guess the whole world don't stop with me. Just bought mommy a Lexus truck. She feel like Faith and Nas with me.
Hey,
okay,
hey.
Okay. Hey, in the belly of the beast, but I made it sick. Dear princess, I gave a rest.
Hey.
I had my cup cause they on my dick. She hurt my feelings and it made us rich. I'm surprised I'm taking it five.
She didn't hurt my feelings and it made us rich. Come on, man. Come on, he bossed up. As soon as it didn't work out the way he thought it was, he bossed up. It ain't no going down, we going up. She broke, I'm up. You know what I'm saying? It's that simple. Hey.
I ain't having them higher than her. I turn the car to the summer walk. I put a phone on, I'm feeling like wow. It didn't just call me, she's sick of the fans. Actually told me to make her a song. I'm in the mix and I'm back on the Zans. If you were smart, you won't answer my car. Okay.
Hey.
I'm in a lamb truck who's stopping me. I miss that slut, that's probably. I slime with a snake, but no op with me. Hellbound niggas in the car with me. I miss that hoe, like, honestly. Okay. I'm in a lamb truck who's stopping me.
Hey.
I miss that slut, that's probably.
Okay.
I slime with a snake, but no op with me. care about niggas in the car with me. I miss that hoe, like, honestly.
Hey.
It's the same shit, so I guess it's cool. All the best players forgetting the rules.
Hey.
I'm in a lamb truck, who's stopping me?
Hey, it's not even a lot going on. Like, he not a lot of different things he's rapping about, but the flow is just so crazy. You know what I'm saying? The beat hard too. The beat's fire, bro.
I'm in a lamb truck, who's stopping me?
Hey. Hey. Ooh. Yeah, that's tough. Man, I'm telling you, Lucky, I don't know when Lucky's gonna blow up, man, but like he deserves it. I was on Lil Yachty's SoundCloud like a week ago. I don't know why. Oh, cause he said he dropped some tracks from there that like just randomly leaked some of his tracks. And I was scrolling down and I saw his likes. He got unreleased Lucky in his likes. You know what I'm saying? So Lucky's cold, bro. Lucky's definitely underrated in my opinion. Deserves a lot more attention, especially maybe now I wouldn't say industry attention because I don't want him to like change your sound. Some artists do that, not saying he would, but some artists do change their sound when they blow up and it's kind of like, you know, but like just popularity, I think Lucky deserves a lot more for sure. Definitely deserves a lot more attention because he's cold. Like, I feel like this is a different Chicago sound. A lot of artists in Chicago have different sounds, you know. There's, of course, the drill section. Then you got artists like Juice, Lucky, Kanye, like none of these artists really sound like Chance the Rapper when you know back in his heyday. A lot of these artists don't sound like, you know what I'm saying, like maybe some of the drill ones do, but even then, like not really. Lil Durk, Chief Keef, Vaughn, like not, they don't all really sound like. I mean, maybe you can make the argument for Chief, for Keef and Vaughn, but besides that, no, like not really. But hey, man, it is what it is. That was a fire video, fire song. I'm gonna go ahead and get that 8.5. Definitely in my rotation as of right now. Yeah, it's a banger, certified banger. So if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button. Stay teethful, stay blessed, and stay hydrated. Your boy Jake Band signing off. Peace. Make sure y'all stay warm, man. Enjoy the weekend too. I don't know if all y'all are 3-day weekends, but for the ones that do, hey, drink your water, man. Make sure you drink your water. I'm out.